Hello friends, welcome to eKira. Now we'll do some numerical problems on inductance. So the question is, find the inductance per kilometer. We have to find the inductance per kilometer of a three-phase transmission line using 1.24 centimeter diameter conductors. Means conductor diameter is equal to 1.24 centimeter. Means R is equal to D by 2, means 1.24 by 2. This is equal to 0.62 centimeter. When these are placed at the corners of an equilateral triangle of each side 2 meter. So first convert this, means distance D is equal to 2 meter. We have to convert it into centimeter, means 200 centimeter. So we know the formula for inductance per kilometer when sides are equal, means symmetrical spacing. So inductance is equal to 0.4605 log D by R dash milli Henry per kilometer, and we know this is equal to 0.4605 log distance is 200 centimeter, and we know R dash is equal to 0.7788 into R. R dash is equal to 0.7788 into R. R is 0.62. So 0.7788 into 0.62. This is equals to 1.2 millihenry per kilometer. See, I already told you that when distances are equal, things are easy. So we have to direct put the formula, and we get inductance L is equal to 1.2 millihenry per kilometer. Thank you.